Flow and Away came to grief. So did Goober Brown. They race to the back and the leader, Spider Regis, away by two. Emily Indigo does the chasing. Then Octane Thief, a big gap away came Slippers T. Urana Smacker on the full. Lazar up and chasing. They race to the bend. Front runner, Spider Regis, straight in three in front of Emily Indigo. It's Spider Regis clear. And Spider Regis goes on to beat Emily Indigo. About seven or eight away, third Octane Thief. Then Urana Smacko. Next Slippers T, a big gap flowing away, and Goober Brown. The run here is around 30 and 40. Yeah, right. After the running of race number four and number six, the winner, which is Spider Regis, Bob Isaacson. He was able to cop some heat early. There was some speed underneath him, some speed outside. He pushed on, grabbed the front, and it's been too good here. Bob Isaacson, Jay Dolan, and Iz Mulder, a Black Dog, December 2015, my bro Fabio, Pippa Shiraz, number six. Second of four, Emily Indigo, Judy O'Neill, a Blue Dog, December 2015, Nolan, Emily Charmer. And third to eight, Octane Thief, Tony Rasmussen, a Black Dog, September 2015, DJ's Octane Pie Thief. It's 6489 after Angle Park, race four.